How about this for farm to table, or at least roof to table in this case? The Shinola Hotel in downtown Detroit is putting honeybees on top of their building. It was made possible by the nonprofit Bees in the D. The organization posted a video to Facebook of them installing 4 beehives. Now, all of the honey produced by those bees will be used in the hotel's restaurant, San Morello.
Want to go check that out?
Yeah. I've heard great things about that restaurant,
yeah.
too.